I was sent here by the people of Northeast Philadelphia to make education a priority and to make property tax relief a priority. This does neither of them. And it's not even balanced. So my no vote is going to stay a no vote until we get back under the floor and get serious about education. We're not kicking the can down the road anymore.